Toba Nation, what's up? Happy Friday! I hope you had a great week, and if not, it's Friday. It's 5 o'clock, at least in my time zone. So let's get going with some Toku news. I got my leftover beer from the Ranger Week in Review. And if you missed the Ranger Week in Review, you should watch it just because it's really silly that I wore a dinosaur costume. Because it's been a little, it's the slowest news time of the year, pretty much, guys, so... Yeah, even with all of the other stuff, it's still kind of the slowest news time of the year. So let's just get into it with Geo News. SH Figure Arts, they have teased Oma Geo. That is right. No other really details or anything about him yet, but he has been teased. He is going to be big. Those, I'm really interested to see how they're going to do his wing clock hand things. I think they look like weird wings. I know they're not, but I think they do. That's it for Geo News already. Let's go to just build or rider news in general, I guess I should say. Hisei Generations Forever earns the 1 billion yen mark. That's about $9.25 million for you Americans. I don't know what it is in pounds, I'm sorry. It's like 13 stones, a crumpet, and a really dry scone. I feel like I should throw in, I've been to London 3 times, I absolutely love it, and... I really like England, but that's... Dad! Toss her off or something. Where were we? Okay, here we go. We're talking about Hisei Generations Forever and how it crossed the 1 billion yen mark. Woo! It happened in only 12 days, which makes it the fastest Kamen Rider winter movie to hit 1 billion yen. I mean... I'm excited as crap to see it, so I'm sure other people were as well, with the returning writers and the, I need it, guys. I need it in my life. It debuted at number 3 as of when this write-up was done. It was sitting at number 5 in the box office, but woo, writer! Thank you. It's always nice when you just see, like, good ratings and stuff for shows that you love. We know anything about that as a Power Ranger fan. In other Rider news, Kamen Rider Zangetsu Stage has some more information about that, which you know I've got to get to you. His stage, it is going to be happening March 9th through 24th in Tokyo and 28th through 31st in Kyoto. There is also additional cast members and things revealed if you would like to go check out more information on who is going to be in it. And as well as other things such as script supervisor, play supervisor. I'm also really, really excited that Nobuhiro Morai, who is the original series head writer, and he is going to be taking the role for the story and direction. Original story and directed by the original guy from the series. I don't know how I'm gonna watch it. Someone like with their phone, but I'd really, really like to see it. Moving over to Sentai news, Lupin Ranger vs. Patch Ranger is ending very, very quickly. There are some very big revelations, which I will not be spoiling, but I'm actually caught up for once. Right? I know! I'm actually caught up. Lupin Ranger vs. Patch Ranger. Told myself I was gonna do it, and I did it. The Geo catch-up is still a little slow going, but there's a documentary on Netflix, Southampton Till I Die. I'm like 4 episodes into it. It took all my Geo time. I am sorry, Kamen Rider Geo. I got the itch for footy. Which is dumb. And you're gonna be like, seriously? Because you just made fun of Elit? Right? I actually really love soccer. Also, the Lupin Ranger vs. Path Ranger episode is more or less a clip show. You're just learning all about random bits of Ranger Lizdom today. Oh, we do get some Rune of Sojourn news, though. In my notes, I still need to change the spelling of it. Whoops. Thanks to Real Mad Hunt and Crane Joe for these listings, we did find out a bit more about the candy toys that are going to be coming out. No pictures or anything yet, but according to the listings, we do get things like a set of 3, 500 yen each. This is the candy toys, remember the changer, Ryuso Ken, Ryuso Buckle, things like the Ryuso sets, mini plot, desktop heroes. An interesting one that's coming out is in May when I bring up, it's the mecha release, includes 8 pieces, 350 yen each, or sold together for 2,800 yen. It also apparently confirms the Yudu sets coming for them, which I like. Are these Yudu or Sodu? Oh, these are Yudu. Yeah, these are Yudu. So, fun thing, I bought these at Power Morphicon. I got him, and I actually got Kishiro. Also, but I still have never opened them or put them together, and my hair's trying to escape my head. One day, I'm eventually going to do these. But hey, unis are also coming out for Ryu Soldier as well. And that is about it as far as Sentai news goes. Other Toku news, though, two bits of it. One, Godzilla. SH Monster Art. Godzilla and King Ghidorah have official images have been revealed. Godzilla is going to be 7,000 yen for a May release. And King Ghidorah is going to be 18,400 yen set for a June release, though. But go check out these pictures. These things look absolutely gorgeous. It comes with the atomic heat ray effect and the effect joint for Godzilla. King Ghidorah is going to be 600 millimeters wide. That is absolutely bonkers. But go ahead and check those guys out if you're interested in getting in on them. I'm sorry that I actually don't know if pre-orders are up yet. I did not mark that in my notes. Last bit, it's Toku. It's not exactly what we normally talk about in Toku, but it's Toku nonetheless, so it counts. Tokusatsu Gagaga is going to be a J-drama, and the first trailer for it has been released online. It's adapted from the comedy manga from the same name. This, and I don't know whoever would possibly relate to this, guys. An office worker who tries to hide her obsession with all things tokusatsu from her friends and co-workers. It's going to be adapted into 7 episodes starting on January 18th. I hope we get subs for it. Because I know if it's only 7 episodes, I'll be like, okay, 7 episodes. Like, you can try to fit that in somewhere. So I hope it gets subbed. I'd really like to give that a watch. It's just a weird, short little day, guys. Where I'm living tomorrow starts a winter storm advisory where I'm supposed to be getting like 6 to 9 inches of snow. So hopefully I'll be getting out a bunch of content for you guys. Maybe I'll do the YouTube figures. Maybe I'll do more things in dinosaur costumes. That actually might be more fitting. So I'm just gonna end this silly short. Have a great weekend, guys. Hopefully my kiddo is with the grandparents this weekend. I'm gonna be snowed in. I'm gonna be online a whole bunch, so maybe I'll do some live streaming. That'd be fun. Hang out with you guys. Chat. It's been a while. I miss it. I miss just talking to you. So I will see you at the next video, guys. Thank you so much for sticking around. My name is Ranger Liz. Have a great one, Ranger Nation, and I'll see you later. I have beer run down my chin. Alright, we're talking about Heisei Generations Forever and how it crossed the 1 billion yen mark. Now, a lot of them will, but this one is the fastest for...